Hi, Syringe. My name is Ethan, and I'm going to be talking about the two trends of Syringe, the fidget spinner and the water bottle. Obviously, there are many more, but I just picked these two because I like them. First off, I'm going to start with the fidget spinner. So for the fidget spinner, you have to put your thumb right here and your finger right here, and you try to spin it and as long as you can, and then you try to balance it on your finger for as long as you can. For the other way, you can just put it like this and then try to spin it as long as you can with this. And basically I can do it much longer than the other one. If you've already got those two, then you can do it where you have to balance it on this finger and then try to jump it and land it on here, still spinning. If you already master all of them, then I really highly recommend this. Now I'm going to talk about the water bottle flip. So for the water bottle flip, you need about a half a filled water bottle, and then you try to flip it as many times as you can in a row. And if this is too easy for you, then I would go to the harder way, which you have to try to reverse cat flip and try to flip it on land and land it onto his cap. Thank you for watching my video.